हेलो स्टूडेंट, साइंस बिहाइंड द एक्टिविटीज़, यस, टुडेज वीडियो बेस्ड अपॉन द लैब एक्टिविटी। स्टूडेंट्स, प्रैक्टिकल आर इक्वली इम्पॉर्टेंट एज द थ्योरी सब्जेक्ट। इन द लैब एक्टिविटी, ईच एक्टिविटी एक्सप्लेन थ्रू द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स। फर्स्ट, the material are required to perform the activity. Second, steps to perform the activity. And third one, the outcome of the activity that student have learned from it. Today's our topic is the study of the striped muscle through or with help of permanent slides. Student, this video is very helpful for those students who are not attending school due to present scenario or pandemic conditions. So let's start. The lab activity topic is the study of striated muscles under the microscope. For performing this activity, first of all, we required the compound microscope. You can see here, this is the compound microscope, and this picture is the permanent slides. You can see the specimen in this place, which is fixed under the microscope, and we can see it. Here the clip and clip adjust the slides and fix under the microscope. And this is the right way, a study of permanent slide under the microscope. And as you can see, this is done by your some fellows and so on. Then what are you see under the microscope about the striated muscles? Student, striated muscles are the non-branching cylindrical shape of the cells, also called muscles fiber. Its peripheral position of the elongated nuclei just inside of the sarcolemma or plasma membrane. And each cell contains large number of nuclei. And you can see here the number of peripheral nuclei inside the cell. This is the picture of peripheral nuclei, and that's why this cell is also known as multinucleated. This is the picture we can see under the microscope, and as you see, multinuclei such as skeletal muscle cell fiber is made from the fusion of many myoblasts during the myogenesis. That's all. Thank you, students.